Hello and welcome to FIFA episode 34 of my Redbull London career mode. Today we're listening to Stereo Pony, so sit back, relax, enjoy the video and enjoy the music.
And so the match is underway. Excellent defending. Forsberg. Decent position for the Terriers to be in. Great opportunity. And the keeper gets in the way. Nichols. They do pass the ball with authority. No-nonsense clearance. Getting forward. Possession changes hands. The interception there. It's a neat move. Can he play it in? Far from a good pass. Nkunku. Here's Forsberg now. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, not the best clearance. Felix. And a goal! That will do it. They've been pushing for it. And now they've been rewarded. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Happy to take on the shot. And just wide of the post. Decent effort there. Take it away. Might really be able to trouble them here. Can he put it away? And a goal! They've added to their lead. Much needed security. Well, a second goal for them here. Options in the middle. Well, slightly off target, and that'll be a throw-in. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Dangerous-looking attack. And the ball with Hutchinson. Chance here! Oh, good work by the keeper. Able to get a body in the way. It looks promising. That's all they can conjure for now. And off and running again, and the Terriers very much in control of this game. So let's see how the second 45 plays out. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Will he finish? A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. So the match continues, and the Terriers really bossing the proceedings here. He's managed to lose his marker. Teammates in the middle. Well, in fairness, not the greatest of headers. On and on he goes. Backer. Well, it might be. Oh, tremendous goal! Technical. technical excellence to finish that one off. Wonderful to have that in your repertoire. A lopsided contest, 4-0. Nkunku, and he's kept it out, fully stretched, somehow reaching it. Corner given. He cuts it back. Martinez. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of their performance. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Useful looking ball. Could it be? A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans. Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Defensive efficiency personified. Into the final 20 minutes. Martinez. Beautifully weighted ball. And the flag has gone up, just when he looked ready to pounce, perhaps.
Well, he was just too static in the end, which is a shame, because that was a dangerous situation.
Really good challenge. Nkunku. Well, the keeper is happy the bar was there. Oh, he squandered the chance, and he knows it.
Well, it wouldn't have counted anyway. He was offside, but nonetheless, that was a poor attempt.
Christensen. Good width from the Terriers. Martinez. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Tilly. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? And the counter looks on here. Options available. And there go. And now they get the ball rolling. Has eyes for goal. Now the keeper grabs it. Fekir. Can he finish this? A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Vital interception. The danger was very real. Nabil Fekir. Can he put it away? And still a chance. And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing. So 2-0 now. Not looking confident in possession. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Oh, good strike! Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Well, they keep passing away. Back here! A goal! Another one! It's turning into an absolute demolition job! Three goals without reply. And slipped through beautifully. In it goes! Such a complete performance! Four in front now! Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. And smart defending. And Blanco, it's a good-looking ball in behind and taking it away. Paulsen. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance. Well, sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Paulsen. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. It's a weighted pass. A disappointing end to the move. And behind it's gone for a corner. And he took care of it defensively. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Boré. Fekir. No way through. He's come up with it. A glut of goals. 5-1 it is. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Good tackle taken away. That's a routine take. Anderson takes the shot, and still danger here. Well, good defending, clattered out of there. A move of promise on the flank. A goal! That's two for him today. They simply can't stop him. No wonder he's celebrating. Grant with it. Nicholson. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Take it away. Decent position. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Good effort here. Oh, goodness gracious me. It's a special, special goal from miles out. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. And nicely struck. And the keeper taking care of the situation. Can they put it away? Well, oh, doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. And he steered it wide of the post.
Well, he's just overdone it. That's a really poor penalty.
And so into the final 5 minutes. An authoritative challenge. Boré, an alert intervention. The referee blocked.
Thank you everyone for joining us. We're going to start questions now. Guys, we're now out of time.
And the match begins. And the Terriers looking creative and purposeful. Christensen. A really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Emil Forsberg. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Well, the flag was up in good time, bringing that move to an end.
Well, he's just got to be more patient there. He's gone too early.
A good and fair challenge. Intercepting it intelligently. And a throw-in it's going to be. Well, no stopping him. A deft clearance. Not the pass he had in mind. Oh, it might be. And the keeper getting across to stop it. And clearing it away. There to win it back. Do they mean business on this occasion? Martinez. And a goal! 1-0 it is! They've been pushing for the opener, and now they have it! Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And an astute piece of defending. Nkunku. Chris Lines. On and on he goes. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. He'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, it's a good move in the making from the Terriers. Nkunku. Lovely ball over the top. The importance of that tackle cannot be overstated. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, let's see if something comes of this. Oh, right in the nick of time. Chris Lines. Regained possession. And the ball's gone. Lines. Now with Taylor. Can he finish? And he's fired it against the post. Fruitful looking attack. It's still there for him. Easy save. And he's beaten him here. Andrade. Is this the moment? Oh, terrific piece of goalkeeping. Done. A magnificent game unfolding. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Well, they keep passing away. Martinez. Oh, and he didn't miss by very much.
Yeah, he adjusted his body so well there. It's a great piece of skill, and it probably deserved the goal.
You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Just 20 minutes remaining now. It's opening up for them. And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Oh, a lovely ball. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Now, potential danger. Well, unfortunately, he couldn't keep the shot down. Well, getting it forward, but they need an equaliser. Able to get a body in the way. 5 minutes left. Nkunku. This looks threatening. A goal! Giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. So back underway, 3-1 the score. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Good-looking ball, there could be a chance now. Nothing, and there...
Right, I'm going to end this video here. I'm going to say thank you very much for watching. Please like, subscribe, share, hit the bell for notifications. And tomorrow, I will do a brand new kit reveal for Season 2. So until then, I will see you all again. Goodbye.